Hello everyone, this is Hoda Ganji, and in this video we're going to talk about horizontal sweeps. Let's go to wall, sweep. I'm going to change this to horizontal, and you can go with horizontal sweeps. Now for the top of the windows, maybe I would like to go with a different profile. So I want to close the other file that I don't need anymore. Let's go to file, new, family, and metric profile again. This is going to be the top of the window. I want to go to line. Maybe it's about 300. I want to go with also 300 on this side. 50. You can design your own window top. So you can design your own profile, load it into project. And now if I select this one and go to edit type, this is gonna be window top. I can put window top. Okay, and I wanna change the profile to family 2, or the name of the family that you have. We can also change the material. Maybe it's more like concrete, or just some white cladding. Okay, then you can just adjust the location. You can also move the corners inside onto sides. I want to use AL, so AL to correct the location. And then you can just copy and paste it to level 2. Okay, you can do the same thing for the bottom of the window. Another thing that I want to show you is wall reveal. It's totally opposite of sweep. It actually cuts the wall. So if I go to reveal and put one of these over here, and let's also get this and move it a bit inside. You can just change the location. Let's say maybe it's 4 meters above level 1. You can also change the profile. So this one, it seems that we have one square shape carved out of the wall. You need to hit tab to select the reveal. And if I go to edit type, you see the profile is set to default, right? So if you wanna create a profile for reveal, you can go to file, new, it's gonna be a family. And this time I wanna actually use metric profile reveal. It means that it knows the profile that you create needs to be cut out of the object. I'm gonna open this. So this is wall face, this is inside the wall, so the reveal profile should be inside. I wanna create some reveal in here, maybe it's 100 on this side. I want to go with 200 millimeters, and I want to go with maybe one semicircular shape over there. So I want to go to create line, and I would like to draw one arc here. Notice that it has to be closed. You can have multiple of them, but they need to be closed loops. Let's load this into project one. Okay, I can select this, I can go to edit type, duplicate, this is reveal, this is circular or semi-circular, and I can change the profile to family 3. Okay, you can see that there is actually a circular cut here. For this wall, because it's made out of brick, actually the previous one made more sense, but I just want to show you that you do not have to just rely on default profile. So I want to select this reveal, change it back to reveal because it's too hard to cut one circular shape out of brick, but I just wanted to show you other possibilities here. I want to create one more sweep for the bottom of the window. I'm gonna go to File, New Family. I want to bring another metric profile. Okay. And this is gonna be maybe the window. So I'm gonna draw the profile around here at the bottom of the window. Let's go to the line. Maybe this could be also like 300. Actually, how about I use a line which is a little bit sloped away from the window? 250, that's good, 25 centimeters. And you can keep drawing. And let's say here you want to have one of these empty spaces, so they're gonna actually make the water drip away from the wall. Okay, I want to load this into project one. I want to bring one wall sweep. It's gonna be horizontal, it's gonna be at the bottom of the window. Feel free to adjust it on two sides. And I want to go to edit type, duplicate. This is gonna be the window bottom. I want to change the profile to family 4. I would have better actually named the families. You can also change the material. Okay. Now it seems better. I just need to adjust the location. That's the profile. I can go to AL, select the bottom of the window and the top of the profile. There we go. So that's gonna help water drip away. And actually, because those items are in concrete, maybe I should go here, edit type, and the first item that I put on steel, maybe I should change that to concrete too, so they are more harmonious.